Hello, this is a quick video to show how to group objects in Blender. This is the first scene in Blender. We have crib, the night, and the camera. I want to add more object and show how to group it together. I add a sphere and move it here. I add a cone and move it here. Actually, when we're adding the 3D objects, the 3D objects have already moved to the collection. So if we want to snatch the collection, we can right-click and snatch the object. So we can use G to move them together, S to scale them together. I'm going back. If we want to make a new group, we can snatch the object and then use shortcut M to create a new collection. We can rename it. I call it 3D merge and click OK. So the new collection is created. Now we can right click to snatch the object together, or we can use Shift G to snatch the collection, and we can use G to move them, S to scale them, and R to rotate them. I'm undo it. If we want to snatch another group, we can snatch the object and Shift G to snatch the collection. And then if we want to snatch another group, we can snatch the object and Shift G to snatch the collection. This is how we can group objects using collection in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.